think I can get it now. 42-13. I'm going the wrong way.
Deacon, are you there?
Mm-hmm.
Deacon and Sarah need to talk to you.
Yeah, hey, I'm here. You sound cheerful.
I had a breakthrough. All I needed was that DNA sequencer. I'm ready to test it. Deacon, I'm ready to test my serum.
Wow. Okay. What do you need from me?
I'll tell you when you get here. Sarah, out.
One of ours, let him in.
What can I get for you?
Jesus. You hear what happened to Dr. Minnis? A recruit slit his throat ear to ear. He stole some drugs, I heard.
Yeah, I heard.
I was a good guy. I had an infection on my right arm. I thought I was gonna lose it, but he saved it. My arm. Saved my life.
Yeah, well, the doc was... he was all right.
Sweet. I'll lie down better.
How's it going there?
You know, you're the first person that's not actually rushing me. Usually they say like, are you just standing there or are you gonna buy something? Like, you know, I appreciate your generosity, you know. That's why. That explains why I run out of fuel so fast. Hmm. I'm good, actually.
All right, then.
All right, thank you.
Corporal St. John.
Hey, yes, Sarge.
Anything else? Well, good choice. Okay. Corporal, stay out of trouble.
Yeah, listen, do you have a
Corporal St. John?
Hey, Sarge.
Don't have green, do you? Alright, never mind.
Yep. Go, go, go! You gotta move your ass! Corporal, stay safe out there.
Talk to you later, Sarge.
Corporal.
Sarge.
Wait. How much are you going for?
You're looking.
Well, actually, no, I'm good.
There you go. Let's see you, Corporal.
Yep.
Keep that bike close, yeah?
Oh, yeah. Sweet.
Sergeant.
You know what I'm gonna get also? Like, I love this game so much. Usually I don't like pre-order stuff, but I wanna get like what's it called? A diorama of like a model of like Days Gone, of like the motorcycle and, you know, Helm sitting down like beside the motorcycle or like in front of it. You know what I'm talking about? I seen one. I want to get into something like that. I try not to get too many collectibles, as I have to find room for actually to put like the collectibles.
Hey, John,
in. Oh yeah.
Got a job for
you. Oh yeah.
Captain Corey, at the Diamond Lake outpost, I assume? Copy that.
I work here. Duh. And time passes on.
Hold up. You want one alive?
Oh, kind of hard to run tests on something dead. Here. It's a special tranquilizer. It'll help you knock it out long enough so you can bring it back here.
What?
So close, Deacon. This could be it.
Yes, ma'am.
I was just heading out to find you a new.
Great. Okay, there's a specific one that I need, alright?
Oh, wait, hold on for a second. A specific newt?
South of here, just off Rim Drive, is an old resort cabin. It's now home to an entire colony of infected newts.
Okay.
Okay, so radio me when you get there. Sarah out.
So you want me to kidnap Smeagol? Got it.
Colony of newts? Oh my god, this I gotta see.
St. John, report. Hey, Captain. I'm on a run for Lieutenant Whitaker, so I'm kind of busy at the moment.
Understood. Report to me when you're finished. We're ready to test Weaver's weapon. Hurry up.
We're to the finish line.
Sir, I'm here.
Alright, you're looking for a young female wearing a red shirt. One of those kids' shirts that says, like, Teensy Tabby or something.
Young female.
I'm surprised the Colonel hasn't burned this place out yet.
I told Matt the site was hands off. I've been running blood tests on several of the youngest ones for months. I need them for the serum.
Okay, how am I supposed to get the one that you want without killing the rest?
Look, I don't know, just do what you have to do, okay? I need the female wearing the red shirt.
Female red shirt, got it. Hey, there's stuff here. Spark igniter. Ah, that looks like it. Oh crap, she's fast.
Jesus.
Oh, we gotta clear the enemies out. Okay. Hold on. One moment. Oh, crap. So many Smeagles. Sorry about this. That was weird. I figured that was gonna happen eventually.
Colonel, sir. Yes, sir. That shit is locked and loaded.
Bike's already loaded, sir.
I'm not sure if I understand. Lieutenant Weaver's weapon is finished. We're ready to test it.
Hell yeah.
Are you ready to burn down a horde?
Oh. Something wrong?
No, sir. No. Hell yeah. Let's get this done.
All right.
How you talking, man? Gentlemen. This is the start of a new era. Carry on. Lieutenant Weaver, with me.
Yes, sir.
Figure that
I think you should stay up here and let me do this alone.
What the fuck? You got a death wish?
No. That's why I think I should go in alone. Look, even with Weaver's jacked up Molotovs, we can't take an entire horde all at once. No. So, I figure I go down there. I get their attention. I pull off a few at a time and then I run like hell. Am I gonna find some way to slow them down, maybe set a few traps? And then I blow him to hell. Look, two of us running around down there, it's gonna be chaos. We'll just pull the horde down on each other. No, you stay up here. You keep an eye on me. You should be the hell out of here. Unless you got a better plan.
I got nothing.
Got more Molotovs, ammo, in my saddlebags.
Good. Shit's gonna come in handy.
Can I save it here? Yes, I can. I was saving that one weapon. Only four bullets, what the? I don't even have my weapon on me. That special weapon that I bought. I wasn't expecting it so soon. Alright. And this one, though, I'm gonna need stamina. I got no berries. Okay.
Tell me your plan again.
Like I said, find a way to slow them down. The sons of bitches like to clump up, climb all over each other. If I can find a narrow space between trucks, buildings, whatever, it'll take them a while to get through. And once I get some space between me and them,
you'll blow them the hell up.
You got it. Rinse, repeat. A few times. No more horde.
That's your plan.
That's my plan.
Good luck, St. John.
Hawk's got nothing to do with it.
Okay, what can I do for skills?
I see you. Let me know if you need my help.
Copy that. Okay.
Elder, what's that? Yep, I'm gonna need all the ammo I can get. You can say because it's not a mission, it's I don't know. I got enough bottles. Styrofoam cups. Kerosene. Damn, got enough for it.